Frederico made a box that was 42 inches long. Knowing that 12 inches makes a foot, how long is his box in feet? So we've got his box that is 42 inches, and we are trying to figure out how many feet that is. So, right, we want to know this here. One thing we do know is that every time we have 12 inches, that makes 1 foot. Just set up our proportion. So we're going to times and divide, and that is going to tell me how many feet his box is.